The Duchess of Cambridge shocked onlookers as she proclaimed Prince William would be worried after her response to a question of having a fourth baby. Kate introduced herself to fans while touring in Northern Ireland with Prince William. In one public encounter, Kate introduced herself to a man and his baby boy, James. Initially speaking to the baby boy, Kate enthusiastically said hello and asked how old the baby was. Speaking to the baby's father, she said, "He's a very sweet little boy, how old is he?" The father responded that he was 5.5 months old, and Kate smiled and said it was nice to meet the pair. She added, "He's so ditty, it makes me very broody." Upon hearing this, the father questioned whether Kate and Prince William are planning for baby number 4. While shaking hands and waving goodbye to her fans, the Duchess said, "I think William may be slightly worried" in response. The group of onlookers laughed as the Duchess of Cambridge continued to introduce herself to the adoring public. The Duchess' apparent broodiness appeared to continue on the tour when she encountered another fan with a baby girl. She said, "I love your cool coat, Charlotte loves pink." The 37-year-old Duchess has hinted previously that she would like to have another baby despite giving birth to her youngest less than a year ago. Kate already has 3 children: Prince George aged 5, Princess Charlotte aged 3, and 10-month-old Prince Louis, but hasn't shied away from fueling rumors of a fourth child. Royal commentator Angela Mollard predicted at the beginning of the year that Kate really wants a fourth child. She said, "There's been a lot of speculation, but insiders are saying she will go for a fourth baby. Not this year, but she will probably attempt to get pregnant this year. I wouldn't be surprised if at some time in 2019 we learned that she was going to have a baby in 2020. A lot of people have speculated that she'll have 3 children as per her own family. But she really wants that fourth child. She's a devoted mom, it's her greatest and most fulfilling role in life, she just loves children.